Camilla Parker Bowles could be the real reason why Kate, Duchess of Cambridge, and Meghan, Duchess of Sussex, aren't referred to as princesses, royal experts have suggested. Despite Kate and Meghan marrying Prince William and Prince Harry respectively, both have been given the titles of Duchess of Cambridge and Duchess of Sussex as opposed to princesses. Speculation about the reason for the decision has set in across the country since William and Kate married in 2011, and Harry and Meghan in 2018. And now historian Kate Williams and royal contributor Victoria Arbner have claimed to have the answer, arguing the key to the riddle is due to a title given to Camilla, Duchess of Cornwall. In Yahoo UK's The Royal Box, Ms. Arbiter said despite Camilla being legally titled as the Princess of Wales, the 71-year-old took the title of Duchess of Cornwall after marrying Prince Charles in 2005. Ms. Arbiter told the show the choice was out of respect for Princess Diana, who died 8 years before the wedding. Ms. Williams added, "That's why it's Duchess throughout the royal family, because Camilla is a Duchess." Ms. Williams was also quizzed on why there are discussions on her future title when Charles becomes king. She continued, "There has not been an official notification, and Charles has said in a few interviews, he used the word queen, it's obviously more Charles' expectation and wish that she would be queen. But at the moment the official line is that she'll be princess consort." But Ms. Arbiter argued Camilla will take on the title of Queen Consort when the monarchy is handed over to Charles. She added, "I don't think Charles will stand for her being anything less." Camilla and Charles married on April 8, 2005 at a ceremony in Windsor Castle. Meghan became a royal in May last year after tying the knot with Harry. She joined Kate, who became a royal when they married on April 29, 2011.